Books, lots of books. Santa Claus.
This is better than a swap meet.
I know, right?
Yeah, we'll get your questions afterwards. Okay, don't forget. Now, if you want to look at a free food, peppermint mayonnaise, and mustard packets, our free rest stop pretty much, as our paper towels. So I see.
Mini blinds, electrical cords.
And they literally say, oh, today's Walmart Day. Today's Walmart Day.
Western Missouri. It's huge. It's hundreds of acres of RVs.
And they'll ship all these parts to you, too.
They will.
You can't find something, they'll ship them to you.
And we're talking really hard to find old.
That's where they bring all the RVs to die.
A friend of mine has a big Class A.
They sell parts to
a Newmar. And,
well, parts for RVs.
Messed him up and took off and kept
very,
going. It was like a hit and run.
Yeah.
Expensive and, RVs are there.
There
well, it's salvage, like burned ones or anything like that.
Insurance, but he didn't have insurance.
Right.
And so what he did was he called them and he went up and picked up the parts and he spent like $500 and he was able to do the work himself and fix his big, massive Class A. And so anyway, he saved himself a fortune.
Yeah, I heard there's another RV graveyard in Phoenix, which is so